my farm. Got the old 6600 all hooked up to the corn head. And we're gonna run down here and just open up the end of this field and see how it tests. A week ago I was at 20%. And we've had some good drying days, so we're gonna see how this goes. So we'll be right back. It's measuring about 17 and a half, 18%. So we're gonna wait a little longer, but hopefully having the end off here will help that dry out a little better down through there. So, all right, well, we're gonna take this home, put things away, and maybe next Tuesday or Wednesday or Thursday next week, we'll get this off. Hey, thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed.